for Byron Caves.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, get on your feet. Let's give God some praise in here. This is a brand new song of worship. It's called With All My Might. How many know David danced before the Lord, the Bible said? He danced with everything that's within him. So come on, I want you to put your hands together like this, and we'll teach you to sing it. Say, pray for it.
So will I.
Yes, sir.
Because he's worthy to be
yes,
great.
Yes, he is, Dr.
All
Grace.
Right, Brian Cage, come on, give him some more.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Oh, they just pointed toward you. That is what it is. See, look at him waving and going on.
These are my praise and worshiping brothers and sisters.
Oh, yeah.
Just love to praise the Lord. Yes, sir.
You look so nice today.
Thank you, Dr. Jones.
I'm so glad you finally see
you. You are the teacher, though. You've been putting it down for years and years. Look at Dr. Jones. Come on, this is the best. This man is bad.
They
huh?
see it. They see it. They know I'm going to be sharp. You
always.
Know?
Always.
But what I am proud of is that you are. I'm trying to set an example that, you know, so men look like men, you know, and leaders, you know, not all this other junk they be coming on stage praising the Lord in. You know, give him your best at all times.
That's right. That's
y'all,
right.
If you're talking about, well, you don't need to dress up. If you ain't got it, don't wear it. But if you got it and it's your best and you're going to serve and praise God, give him your best.
And saints ought to look good.
All
saints shouldn't look all broke down and busted and disgusted.
Yeah.
They ought to look prosperous and blessed.
Yeah.
The Bible says we're blessed in the city.
Yeah.
We're blessed in the field. We're blessed when we come. We're blessed when we go.
All right, stay tuned. We'll be right back right after this.